I introduce stability in this slide. In control engineering, stability is one of the most important topics. So in state equation, real part of all eigenvalues of A are negative, then the system is asymptotically stable. And in case of transfer function, real part of root of the denominator polynomial are negative, then the system is asymptotically stable. The matter functions are given like this.